I used to rule the world. Season rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to roam. I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in our enemies' eyes, listen as the crowd would sing. Now the open is dead, long at the gate. 1 minute I held the key, next the world would roll on me, and I discovered that my past would stand upon pillars.
We're going to turn, see the way he's turned around. We're going to do that turn around and then he goes through the checks to make sure that everything is working okay. So if I do that, that goes off, so I know that's working. Okay, RP check, we're just checking that there's no ice in the carburetor, that's good. You got these yokes set then? So, that's a transponder, so they know what height we are and what speed we're doing and all that. But before we start off, we will put that to halves. That's pretty much it, let's get going now. Everything is going. This is the holding point here, once I get here, I just tell him, he might even, this guy is fairly sharp, he might even just say go. We're in the green now.
Oh fuck, Sierra, clear takeoff, 25 right turn out west, surface wind 31010.
Clear takeoff, go Fox, yeah, right turn out west.
Okay, 31010, so there's a crosswind there, we should be.
And there's no stopping us right now, I feel so close to you right now.
Okay, just like any plane, she was up here in that day. The wind is from the right side, so this is the right, I'll just keep clear there, Seanie, that's it. The main street and stuff there, see, that's the big mill.
Yeah.
It's the Orchard Garden Centre just behind us there. And so I'll do the first bit and just follow me through.
Okay.
I'm going to turn down this way, just nice, let it go, and then you have to keep the nose up because the nose drops. They're turning.
Okay.
And there it is, so let's, oh, there's an aircraft right ahead of us, see him?
Yep.
He's going that way, so we'll move to the left. I didn't hear him on frequency now. Okay, there, see how hard it is to see these?
Yeah, hello, yep.
That'll be, there he is, take him. I can go to 2,500, so full power on. Nose up for 80. Just get out of the bumps and stuff. Just drift over this side. The trim is off over there somewhere. That's where we trim there. And that one. Unload and also check in front again. Two lads out here. Good Friday. Now we go up again. You go to about 2,000, maybe 2,200, something like that.
It's a bit like changing lanes, isn't it?
Yeah.
How would the external temperature be, roughly?
Roughly it's just 3 or so, is it?
Yeah.
So we're just at 2,100. Hey Sean, this is where you're going to do your flying. That's, Enfield is just underneath us there. Mullingar is ahead in the lakes, just you can't really see them. But what I'd like you to do now is to do a right-hand turn over that town over there. That's Longwood over there. Can you see it on your right hand side, just as far as I have the camera?
I can.
Okay, I'll show it to you now. Just look over there. Do you see that town just there?
Yes.
At 1 o'clock?
Yeah.
Okay, if you go to the far side of that town and then turn around and come back into it. So we keep an eye out. That's it. Now make the plane do it. See the way it's going this way? So what do you need to do? That's it. Move it over. That's it. Now we're getting misty here, so we're going to have to go back down a bit. You keep going, it's fine. Hey, where's the video? Where's that town I want you to go around?
It's here.
Head over to it.
Okay.
Well, I want you to go to the right side of it and then back. That's it. Looking around. Good. We don't let it go too far or she'll go further. Just out of that mist now. See that?
Yeah.
That's good. Yeah, just... That's okay. Now don't let it go too much down. That's it. Perfect. If it goes too much, she'll give a quick kick over there.
Yeah.
That's Kinnegad down there, that big tower.
Okay.
The whole thing here is we're always supposed to be looking around and checking out. Where are you? Any aircraft around?
Yeah. The wind is, you really do notice it.
Yeah, you do. These things, the wind just pushes it. So, the wind is now, you're the wind down there, so it's pushing us this way. So if you don't push against it, that's it. That's what you're coming onto it now.
Watch it,
I'm going to get a landmark. Yeah, okay, that's over here there. Enfield is behind you. Now, Andy, do you know anything to go straight to get caught from Enfield? Apart from the road?
The road, the canal.
There you go, look for the canal. Look out this window here, it's easier to see it out this window here. See the canal?
I do, yeah.
Head for the canal. I just want to tell Dublin we're going back to Weston now.
Oh, Fox, yeah, just approaching you. I'd like to see what's right to Weston.
Fox, yeah, that's copied. Bye-bye.
Okay, okay, so now we go back up to Connolly. That's it, Jack. Just fling it north a minute. Our fuel pump is on.
Fox Sierra Tower.
Fox Sierra.
I just keep an eye out there as you approach Mike Linger. There appears to be something in the circuit there.
I'm looking for a traffic now.
I've got it, Johnny.
Okay, that's probably so. We're 2 miles left on full stop.
Fox Sierra number 2.
Number 2, we'll be here.
There's a bit of a crosswind, so the plane might book around a little bit. I'll do my best to bring it in as smooth as I can.
Dad?
Yes, Tadhg?
Are you going to training tonight?
Which training?
Surfers.
No, there's no training tonight.
Why? It's completely different up here, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It lost like a shot.
Yeah, you need to get your landmarks and...
Yeah, that's in. Yeah. Point them out and you look.
Well, again, you got to get your head around what direction you're going.
That's
just
an update on that traffic, I can't see him.
You're well behind him, you're number 2.
Thank you for that. Traffic on set. Come on, fuck to you.
Action.
Liam?
Yeah.
So, now we'll have to slow down because we'd be a bit faster than
him.
Okay. He's there now, so where's the spare? Mind as we just do a gentle turn here, we go a bit longer, there's a great
land speed that we go now.
65 knots to land. 70 knots out here. 65 approaching. And then we'll touch down on well under 60 knots. Hear that you're going,
yeah.
Alright, this is nicely set up now. Should be about 700 feet when we turn finals. So power back and rolls down. 1500. That's the crosswind there, can you see it?
Yeah.
Right. Off now.
Fox Fox Sierra, come find out 2-5.
Fox Fox Sierra, clear to land 2-5. Surface wind at 3-1-0-10.
Clear to land, go Fox Sierra.
Okay, we'll stay quiet all the way down now.
map. Have you enough? Lose some speed now. Thank you. And we're down, Tadhg.
Right now, I feel so close to you right now.